Ollie Griffiths, 7-4-40, man of the match. Before chatting about your first performance, great to get that going, I see. Yeah, definitely, we felt so nice to lose the last week, just wanted to get what I went with the Scottish kick-off. Yeah, how was it this week, getting a pre-match? Was it pretty tough time to bounce back from an opening day three?
Yeah, I mean, it was tough. We spoke about the pre-last week against Scotland, and look forward to this game. And France played right through, so it was disappointing last week. We didn't get a little bit of a loser, but
yeah, it's been a long time since you've seen Oscar FO in the Pro 14 side of things. The last side, you kind of, how positive is it now? Kind of, how are you feeling kind of after the match?
Yeah, I mean, so there's still a lot to work on, but there is a way to happen with us like that. We came with a few easy goals in the first half, and our first 20 years before our final, and so we'll slip back and rest. We'll be able to see what we put out against the next match.
Yes, that's the point set. Was it deflating to score? Two strikes before half.
Yeah, it was going to be through defensive pitches and the dangerous back really brought in just to be managed last year. It was disappointing, but thankfully the second half we still got that game and managed to close it there.
Yeah, and big defensive effort as well right at the end and throughout the second period.
Yeah, he was pretty close to the cover at the end and thankfully we managed to get that restart and close the game up.
You're saying kind of walking on there, you were kind of second
fully convinced
yourself. How's the
body feeling? Yeah, I'll rest up tomorrow and I'll back to him and just miss him and really miss him at all.
And the last performance.
Yeah.
And sorry, don't talk to you, sorry.
Oh, yeah, I think that's one of my setting off the truck for the ground. So they can feel far between us unless they get this game on sport.
Yeah, kind of what's going to be the week be like now? You've got Leicester away next week.
I mean, Monday we'll review the games, see what we've got out there. There's still a lot for us to work on. I think our top attacking breakdown area, we must train a lot more. So we're looking for that right now. More than we'll be looking forward to the next one. See what we can come up with for the
year. A lot of positive the next week. One way's up now, isn't it?
Yeah, exactly. We'll review the kickoff there. Where's the win? And we'll look to move forward from it.
Cheers, Ollie. Enjoy the rest of the day.
There we go. A 27-22 victory for the Dragons over the Southern Kings. The first victory this season and hopefully the first victory of many. The next game here at Rodney Parade will be on the 22nd of September. The Italians' zebra, the visitors. Hopefully we'll have your company then.